Hey guys, press the bell icon to never miss a video from POPxo Fashion.
Deepika and Ranveer are finally married.
Yeah.
It's been a crazy few weeks. I mean, I was so curious to know what was happening and I was following everything on social media. But it's finally done.
While most of the rituals and ceremonies were private and limited to a certain number of close family members, where apparently no pictures were allowed to be taken. So this last event, which happened in Mumbai, was a much-awaited Mumbai reception where all our B-Town celebrities were invited.
That's true. I think everyone was just waiting for this event.
I know.
And I loved what Deepika was wearing, that blazing red gown with that detachable train. I think it was from
Zuhair Murad.
And it was such a smart outfit because by the end of the night, she obviously took the trail off and changed it to her sneakers.
That was literally the party smart dress.
That's true.
But honestly, Upalna, my eyes were only on Ranveer. He looked dapper in that tuxedo.
Okay, before Vani goes all crazy over Ranveer, let's start with this episode of Crush or Crash. So we are starting with Kareena Kapoor Khan, of course. How can we miss Bebo? I love this outfit.
Yeah.
I love how she's looking. But I'm also slightly bored now.
Why? I think she looks fabulous.
She does. I love the dress. She looks nice. But again, I feel like, isn't it becoming very repetitive?
I think that's Bebo's style, you know. I think it's whatever she does, whatever she wears, she looks stunning. I think she is somebody, especially in Bollywood, who can like carry off any outfit, of any type. And she does it like effortlessly. So she's wearing this beautiful emerald green glitter gown. And I love the loose waves and the minimalistic makeup that she has kept. I like it. I love this look.
I just love the silhouette. I love, obviously, it's a super sexy silhouette. I really like the idea of having a bare back but having a covered front, because otherwise it looks like a little too much. And at the end of the day, you're going for a reception. So that of course I love. The color looks stunning on her. The turtleneck is nice. Again, the same thing. Like, I just feel like something's missing. So I'm not crashing her. I'm like halfway, because
I'm crushing this look, guys. Okay, so here we have Aishwarya Rai Bachchan wearing this white lehenga by Falguni and Shane Peacock, and she paired it with this diamond necklace, and her hair is like the usual wavy. It looks like no effort has been put into, like, you know, dressing her up, putting the whole look together. It's like that boring white.
First, it's a white lehenga, so it's a color that stands out on its own. Then you see a lot of mirror work happening. Yeah. I don't think the sleeve length works because your entire lehenga is bharawa, entire choli is bharawa, then you have netka dupatta. And all is white, right? I can't see skin. There's no break. So that's definitely a problem, because bahut safed ho gaya.
Yeah, and also I think this lehenga, like the silhouette and the whole fit, it's not working for her body.
Yeah, it's not flattering.
Aishwarya Rai, and she's gone all wrong with the choice of the outfit, and the makeup is like that old boring.
Yeah, it's definitely a very off look. I mean, if I had to wear this outfit, first I'd go for like shorter blouse sleeves. My choli sleeves would be way shorter. I'm okay with the dupatta. I don't know if I would have taken it like that. Maybe something like a tied up look. And with nice chandbalis, like a bigger jhumka set with bare neck. Because you need to show some skin. That is one heavy lehenga. So for me, it's a crash.
Crash for me, guys.
Anushka Sharma Kohli.
Crush.
It's
crush.
Okay. Oh my god, Vani's not even letting me talk. Okay, Vani. By the way, she's also wearing Falguni and Shane.
And now look at her.
I love it. I love the way this gown's falling on her body. It's so beautiful. I love the color. It's lilac. The feather detail, the sheer detail on the bodice, there are cutout details.
Everything.
And then you have sequins. There's a lot happening, but you know, what I like about this is it's all the same color.
Exactly. And like, that's how you do it, you know, like when you're wearing the same color from head to toe.
You have to give it a break. No, but you have to give it a break.
She's done that lilac eyeshadow, and that soft beautiful lips. Hair and the beautiful, it's a very delicate look, you know.
Yeah,
and she's the right person to be wearing something like that, because when you talk about Anushka Sharma, when you look at her, she looks like a delicate woman.
I think it's a choice of color that makes a lot of difference. Yeah. And she's kept her makeup, as you said, she's gone for purple eyeshadow. It's actually lilac, and she's kept her lips soft. Her hair is very clean, nice into a tied
this
into a pony.
This hairstyle really works for her.
I just have one word for Anushka, is smart dressing.
No, dude.
Apart from these really particular events, well, when you can see a lot of effort has been put, a lot of thought has been put. For me, if I had an option, I wouldn't have chosen these danglers, because I feel they're slightly heavy for the kind of outfit she's wearing.
Hmm.
But it's working.
So I'm totally crushing this look.
Absolutely. I'm with Vani on this. We're totally crushing this look.
So here we have Janhvi Kapoor. And I think she's really making the mark, you know, at the public appearances or the movie she's doing and all of that. But okay, so talking about the outfit, this yellow sari is from Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla. So, and I feel they have apparently just designed the blouse.
Yeah, there's not the much sari, to do with the sari.
I know, it's just like I said, thaan se they must have like picked it up, that George.
Yeah, you pico the ends and you're done.
Yeah.
The blouse is nice. I mean, theek hai.
It's all about the blouse in this look, I feel. Like
I don't know, I think I'm finding her a little cute in this whole outfit, is because she's reminding me of Sridevi a lot in this. One thing that I hate in this look is that Mangtika. Oh god, that's so bad. It's like, it's exactly the shape of her face. I like the idea of going heavily embellished on your blouses sometimes and going for a very plain sari, because that works as a statement.
In my personal opinion, like the drape of the sari, it's not doing it for me. I think if she would have even worn it like the simple way, like how we wear sari, that would have looked much better.
I wouldn't say I'm crashing this look. There's nothing great about it, but as I said, I'm going to be a little biased because this is reminding me of Sridevi. So I'm like, okay.
I'm going to crash this look because this look is like way too off for me.
Now we have Sara Ali Khan. She's also wearing Abu Jani Sandeep Khosla.
Everybody is wearing
it's either Abu Jani or Falguni and Chin. First, I love Sara Ali Khan.
I know, you mentioned it like in the last episode also.
The Black Lehenga episode, I love. She's a mother's carbon copy. Yeah. I've loved Amrita Singh. I love her. I like it. Honestly, it's different. Hmm. I would have preferred. It's just a preference. I would have liked it maybe longer.
Okay.
Something maybe the same fabric going sheer. Hmm. Lesser work, but sheer trade.
Hmm.
But I don't mind this. First, again, I'd say the same thing. You're young, you can go for such lengths. They don't look bad. I love the interesting choker detail. Like it's a choker neck, so that's nice. She's just wearing that solitaire. She's gone for no jewelry other than that. And the pointed heels. So for me, it's a well done look.
Yeah. So I think the outfit, the whole surfacing, it's very Abu Jani.
Yeah, it's typical Abu Jani.
Yeah, but on the other hand, the silhouette is very young. So I think this is like custom made for Sara Ali Khan apparently. And so I think the length for me, it's doing it for her.
Yeah.
But the only thing that is bothering me is the overlapping of the embellishment on her chest. The shimmer pointed pump she's wearing, that's really going, you know, like excellently with the outfit. And the hair and the makeup, I think she's looking picture perfect.
The makeup looks nice, the outfit suits her. So I'm crushing it.
Yeah, even I'm crushing it.
I'm crushing it. So this brings us to the end of this episode. But the guest list was so long and there were so many celebrities who attended this reception that we decided to do a part two. So stay tuned.
And let us know what you thought about this video in the comments below. And while you do that, go check out the POPxo shop.
We have a lot of stuff, guys. We have mugs, phone covers, laptop covers, cushion covers, and a lot more. The link is in the description below, so click and shop now.
And for more fashion tips and tricks and news on celebrity looks, keep watching POPxo Fashion.